seen a film called Stuart Little, about a human family that adopts a mouse. But if you've read the book that film is based on, you'll see that that's not quite what it's about. The book says he was born to human parents, their second baby just 2 inches tall, with all the features and characteristics of a mouse, but it never says that he's a mouse at all. 'Cause Stuart Little's not a mouse, he's a mutant human baby with a mouse-like physique. Sing it with me now. Stuart Little's not a mouse, he's our favorite rodent human hybrid freak. He's our favorite rodent human hybrid freak. Make some noise for Stuart Little, everybody. I just walked the one Stuart Little fan in the crowd. She's gone.